Aldi has reclaimed its heavily crowned title of the cheapest supermarket in the UK for November, after another budget retailer knocked it down a peg in October. Consumer Champions Which? Revealed that Aldi was named the cheapest place to get your groceries for the month of November as part of its monthly price comparison study. The budget retailer had been named the cheapest for a consecutive run of 16 months, but fellow discount store Lidl won the title back in October. Every month, Which? Compares 8 supermarkets with the price of the same 47 grocery items, to see which store comes out on top, reports the Mirror. In November, this basket of items cost just £76.77 at Aldi, with second-placed Lidl not far behind at £77.56, just 79 pence more. The third cheapest was Asda, with a price of £84.42, then Tesco at £87.42. Fifth was Sainsbury's with a basket price of £87.79, followed by Morrison's at £89.54, and then Ocado at £93.40. The most expensive was once again Waitrose, with the total basket price coming out at £97.39, which is 27% more than a shop at Aldi, a total difference of £20.62. Which also compares a bigger trolley shop at these supermarkets, which is a total of 134 items altogether. However, only 6 supermarkets are in this study, as Aldi and Lidl are listed exempt, due to them not always stocking branded items. Asda came out as cheapest for the bigger shop, with a whopping price total of £328.15 last month. Second-placed Morrison's was beat by £10.01, with its trolley price of £338.16. Tesco was third with a price of £354.53, with Ocado stealing fourth with a trolley total of £356.78. Sainsbury's came in second most expensive with a price of £360.26, and once again, Waitrose took the title of most expensive with a trolley price of £369.80, £41.65 more expensive than the cheapest, Asda, which did confirm that the total prices of each supermarket did include special offers, but not loyalty scheme discounts or multi-buys. This is because loyalty discounts are only available to those who sign up to the schemes, and which considers it a fairer way to not include them, as not everyone will sign up to these programs. L. Clark, Which? Retail editor at Which? Said, "Our latest research has found Aldi was the cheapest supermarket for a basket of groceries in November. It is no surprise that many are turning to discounters for their food shop as people continue to struggle with high food prices and other expensive household bills." Which? Believes that supermarkets can do much more to help shoppers during the current cost of living crisis. One way they can do this is to ensure smaller convenience stores stock a range of essential budget lines that support a healthy diet, particularly in those areas most in need. Cheapest supermarket for basket of 47 items supermarket, cheapest to most expensive, price Aldi £76.77 Lidl £77.56 Asda £84.42 Tesco £87.42 Sainsbury's £87.00 79 Morrisons, £89.54, Ocado, £93.40, Waitrose, £97.39. Cheapest supermarket for trolley of 134 items. Supermarket, cheapest to most expensive, price as to £328. 15 Morrisons, £338.16, Tesco, £354.53, Ocado, £356.78, Sainsbury's, £360. 26 Waitrose, £369.80, join the Daily Record WhatsApp community. Get the latest news sent straight to your messages by joining our WhatsApp community today. You'll receive daily updates on breaking news as well as the top headlines across Scotland. No one will be able to see who is signed up and no one can send messages except the Daily Record team. All you have to do is click here if you're on mobile, select Join Community and you're in. If you're on a desktop, simply scan the QR code above with your phone and click Join Community. We also treat our community members to special offers, promotions, and adverts from us and our partners. If you don't like our community, you can check out anytime you like. To leave our community, click on the name at the top of your screen and choose Exit Group. If you're curious, you can read our privacy notice. Don't miss the latest news from around Scotland and beyond. Sign up to our daily newsletter.